always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah, on Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
Hello, hello, it's time to say hello, 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 let's stop to say hello, it's a way to say we're glad you're here, come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello. Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi. Nice to see you.
Hello.
Hi. Let's count to 10 together. Ready? Here we go.
Count with me. 1, 2, 3.
So good to see you. You know, this treehouse is very special. There is only one treehouse on Animal Island. One. One treehouse. Let's count together.
One.
One treehouse. One is a number. Say one.
One.
That's exactly right. Let's make one our number of the day.
Let's do the monkey dance.
Yay!
Yeah!
Yeah!
There's a brand new dance. The number one, come on and count with me.
Get ready to do everything one time.
Clap one time. Nod one time. Point one time. March one time.
I knew I could count on you.
You do the monkey dance, the monkey dance. Come on.
Count together.
One.
There is one apple. One. Now count them with me. One. How many apples in all?
One.
Yeah. Come on, Wigglebugs. Snack time.
Let's count together. One. There is one Wigglebug. One.
How many Wigglebugs in all?
One.
That's right. Let's take their pictures.
Say cheese.
Thank you for helping me take that picture.
It's story time.
Yay!
Gather round, everyone.
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called What's in the Pot? In this story, Sam wants to know what's for dinner. Let's see if we can guess. Let's begin. What's in the Pot? Written by Crystal Warren. Illustrated by Haley Alonzo. Designed by Rot Western. What's for dinner? Asked Sam. It's a surprise, said Mama, putting a big pot on the stove. She added a pitcher of water. Sam was worried. Are we having water for dinner? He wailed. It's a surprise. Wait and see, replied Mama. Can I help? Asked Sam. I could stir. You are still a bit short, said Mama. The pot might fall over. But you can help me get things. Can you bring me an onion, please? This doesn't smell very nice. It will taste nice once it is cooked. Now I need some tomatoes. No, that is an apple. The tomatoes are also round and red. You will find them in the fridge. Can you bring me potatoes? They are round and brown. Is dinner ready yet? If you are hungry, you can eat the apple while you wait. Well, what about these? No, we won't need cookies. We can save those for after dinner. What's in the pot? It's a surprise. Wait and see. What about this? That is a watermelon. It will be too big for the pot. See if you can find some spinach. It is also green. Please get some bread. No, it won't go into the pot. It will go on the table. Mama carried the pot to the table and started to dish up. What's in the pot? Asked Sam. Soup! My favorite! The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose!
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids!
Hello, Mr. Frog!
I'm going to teach you a song called Five Little Speckled Frogs.
Frogs? Oh, like you, Mr. Frog!
That's right! Today, you can all pretend to be frogs.
Yay!
I'll sing the first part, and then you sing along with me. How many frogs did I say there were?
Five!
Good listening. Here we go. Five little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum! One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are four green speckled frogs. Now I want you to all sing along with me. I want to hear you sing too. How many frogs are there now?
Four!
Four little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum! One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are three green speckled frogs.
How many?
Three!
Three little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum! One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are two green speckled frogs.
How many?
Two!
Two little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum! One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there is one green speckled frog.
How many?
One!
One little speckled frog sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum! He jumped into the pool, where it was nice and cool. Now there are no green speckled frogs.
Well done!
Yay!
Thank you for singing with me. And thank you, too.
Thank you, Mr. Frog.
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
I'm crunching leaves, but only yellow leaves. I see one. Let's look for more. Let's look for one more. Do you see it? There it is! We did it! Yay! See you! It's time to move! Follow me!
Now it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye!
Goodbye!
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Sweet and low. Sweet and low, wind of the western sea, low, low, breathe and blow, wind of the western sea, over
pretty one, sleep.